Good day, everyone. I'm meteorologist Adam Kolpak. We're looking at the Pacific Northwest right now. We do have some clouds passing through. Obviously, we unfortunately still have that smoke and haze. It's off to the west and northwest. We've got an upper level low with cooler temperatures here. This is what's going to give us our below normal temperatures for this week. And in some areas, it's going to be pretty chilly during the morning hours, especially along and east of the Cascades. Because of that, we have frost advisories in effect from 3 to 9 a.m. Tuesday morning. This includes the northeastern parts of Siskiyou County, including Tule Lake, and also out towards Doris and Bonanza, southern parts of Klamath County, mainly for agricultural areas. Temperatures are generally going to fall into the 30s. Some areas may briefly go below freezing. Sensitive plants may be killed or damaged if left uncovered or unprotected. We also have a freeze watch in effect for Tuesday night into Wednesday morning. Along and east of the Cascades here, you can see all the cities this covers, with low temperatures expected to be down into the 20s and 30s. This also includes Klamath Falls, Klamath Basin right there. So again, we may be dealing with some more protection of the plants and sensitive vegetation for Tuesday night into Wednesday morning. Pinpoint forecast here. We'll have some low clouds, some areas of fog for the coast, maybe even a slight chance for a shower tonight. There is a chance for some scattered showers during the day for the coast up towards Douglas County, and even a slight chance here into Jackson County by late in the day into Tuesday night. Then Wednesday morning, it's going to be another cool start, but there will be a possibility for a few showers along the coast up towards Douglas County. And then during the day on Wednesday, we have sunshine mixing with clouds, still a slight chance for a few showers, mainly though for the coast. Our forecast for the coast, lows in the 40s and 50s. Your highs generally 50s and 60s, areas of low clouds and fog, maybe a slight chance for a shower tonight, better chance for a few scattered showers for tomorrow. Moving inland is where we go into the areas of haze and smoke, otherwise cool temperatures, sunshine mixing with clouds for tomorrow. Your lows in the 40s and 50s, highs tomorrow 60s and 70s. I do have a slight chance for a few showers tomorrow during the afternoon, especially up towards Douglas County. East of the Cascades, lows will generally be in the 20s right through the 30s, some areas closer to 40. And again, remember, we have that frost advisory in effect northeastern Siskiyou County and southern parts of Klamath County, mainly though for agricultural areas. Temperatures for tomorrow, generally in the 60s and 70s. Crater Lake, though, at 36 and 49. Your 7-day forecast, Rogue Valley, it's cool at night, 40s and 50s, and not too bad during the day in the 70s to maybe around 80. Slight chance for a late day shower Tuesday and a slight chance on Wednesday. Klamath Basin, I've got a slight chance for a shower on Wednesday. Also on Thursday, your highs in the 60s to around 70. Lows on the chilly side, 30s to around 40. Also cool for you, Mount Shasta City, with lows in the 30s and 40s, highs in the 60s and 70s. Areas of smoke and haze possible at times. Outside of that, we'll see sunshine mixing in with some clouds at times for the coast. Chance for scattered showers Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Slight chance Saturday. Cool starts in the 40s and 50s.